Pretty sure. It's 10:52. What do y'all think? You can be honest. You want to go home?
Or should I see that? We're in the fire.
Okay. Well, that's all I got. Okay, I'll try one more. It's kind of a new one. You cool with that? Okay, tell us. It's called When I Named You and Called You My Own. Do I have any new jokes I can tell you? I don't think so. I was addicted to the hokey pokey, but I turned myself around. That's what it's all about. I apologize to Pierre for being such an asshole when I came in here. I was standing outside for an hour. It's cold. I couldn't find the door. I was locked out of church. Story of my life. Like an hour. Out in here? No. See on this side? No. Okay. Yeah, well, thanks again so much for coming. I leave you with a good note. And peace I give. Should we leave with one of my songs or Silent Night, Holy Night? I feel like singing.
Silent Night.
Silent Night? Where? Okay, I'll play one of my songs and then we'll do Silent Night, right? Do you mind holding hands? You mind or no? You're cool with that? So I'm only doing it if you're holding hands.
Cool.
It's cold in here, right? Not during my song, but during Silent Night. I know you're post-Christian and all that stuff, so you can do it as a cultural reference. Okay, here's a smash hit called When I Named You and Called You My Own. I'm going to attempt it for you now. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah, please. Here we go. Thank you so kindly. I'll be around after if you want to tell me how great I am. Or if you want to make love. For the girls. Here we go. Everybody cool? Straight faces. What's the difference between, what do you call a musician who just broke up with his girlfriend? Homeless. So it's been a few years since I've been here, so I can tell all these jokes. I'll just tell a couple more. What's the difference between a large, Kelly, la difference between a large pizza and a musician? A large pizza can feed a family. We don't have all that government help like y'all do here for reasons. Shit out of luck in America. You gotta work 50 weeks if you want even health care. Anyway, that's why we don't leave. Oh, how do you make a musician leave your porch? How do you make him leave? You don't really have porches. How do you make a musician leave your front door? You pay him for the pizza. You're only laughing because I'm laughing. It's cool. What's the difference between a drum machine and a drummer? You only have to punch the drum machine once to get it to play what you want it to. What do you call a drummer who keeps time? Roland. It's for the drummers. What's the last thing a drummer says before he's kicked out of the band? Hey guys, I've got a song. I know I need to come up with some new material, sorry. I was just getting you lubed up for this next song called When I Named You and Called You My Own. I think I'm calling it that. Yeah, let's do it that way. Okay. Here we go. Thank y'all so much for coming. Yeah, no, that's awesome. I'm really going to come out with the record next year of honky tonk songs. These comedy songs are really great. This wonderful midlife crisis. It's so good. God, I wish I would have got here sooner. This song is not on those songs. This song is the last of those. Anyway, blah, blah, blah. Thank you. Enough about me. What do y'all think about me? I can see it in your starry eyes. Oh, universe display. Expanding and contracting, blinking, blinding lights, flashing and refracting out across the best laid plans we made. I can see it in those wandering eyes, where God's far off and other worlds collide. Reasons beyond all heavenly times and seasons, eternity come in a simple game of play. And I know that I know it will be okay. Yes, I know. Just for a day, I can taste it on those licked lips. Each and every time our hips French kiss, blood red capillaries, cap capping, two tongues tied, twisted in tap dancing. God, I'm so glad I did what you done had to be did. I could smell it on your precious breath. The empiric rises of all of your treasure from the chest. Contracting and expanding, even the killers we react, pulling me back to some pre-existent primordial bliss. And I know. Silver forked tongue hissing me back, I ain't your one true love, but let me go on in secret pretending I'm all yours until the mending my dove, and let me name you and call you mine until I know that I know it will be. Thank you. I